on Fox Part 2. Welcome to Monster Energy Cup Series. In 2018, we're involved at Glen International. Let's look it about and just check it on the outside. Well, lastly, Eric Jones, he just won in a qualified position, and he just won. I'm going to speak to them. Here we go. Welcome back, and here we go. So, Eric, how did you gonna make that win about in Walker's life? Maybe I just won in the qualifying, and I just did really, really awesome. But I don't know if I'm gonna win this time. It's gonna be, well, you did really good so qualifying, but how are you ever gonna make that race in 2018? Maybe we should make that race, but I don't know. They say boo to Kyle Busch, but I just never won yet. Thank you, Eric. Have good luck today. No problem. And here we go. Here's your star lineups. This is a difficult one. And on row one, at number 20, Eric Jones. On the outside, number 34, Tetsu. Yeah, the number 34 got loose by when it's the part, when it's the Lawa more Speedway and part one. Well, let's see, partner. On row two, we have an inside, number 48, Jimmy Johnson. And on the outside, number 9, Chase Elliott. And then the last one, Kurt Busch. And here we go. And they're off in the pit rows. And let's get going in here. Hold on, I'm gonna put my both hands here. And here we go. We'll be right back right after this part.
These cars off.
And let's go race it, guys. Rewind and walk a slip. I'm gonna separate these. Michael McDowell can make some run all the way to make that race and walk split. Yeah, what you see here is that the number 20 of Michael McDowell, there we go. Like a promise stain. There it is. Oh man, back and forth. Chase Elliott, he just gets through. Jimmy Johnson was taken last. The number 9 just spins around. I'm a winner in Wallace Glen. Yeah, Chase already has one in Wallace Glen this time. Caution is out this time. Let's see. The number 9 of Chase Elliott has spun around and hit the wall. Here we go. Here comes the pace car. He takes off. Here it comes. There it is, the low sport pro sport camera. Kurt Busch has it. Tony Stewart has sports camera. Eric Jones with the DeWalt sports camera. And Michael McDowell with and CSF sports camera. Actually, the number 34, and also all of these cars are going in pit row now. There it is, I was just about to read off. There we go, they're on the thing. Fresh tires. First place will be Jimmy Johnson. Second place will be Eric Jones. Third place will be Kurt Busch. And fourth will be Castle. We'll be right back. And they're off for a restart. And looks like Jimmy Johnson's in the lead now. Oh my God! 3-1 by in oh my! And oh my goodness, he's turning around early. Oh my God. Red flag and immediately. Red flag immediately because he just spun. Look at the replay right here. Let's look at the replay. Wait. So there's three wires. And then Kurt Busch in the middle. No, Kurt Busch right here. And then look at that. He was right here. And look at right here. When he passes up, what happened is, it looks like Eric Jones, he just... In a grace, so relentless, I am and it looks like Eric Jones, he just spun him around, and then he's up in the air like this, and him in the water, and boom, like that. So that's why they rap like that, right? Yeah, once you see that, now he's in the garage now. Now he's in the garage. Here comes the pace car. And I don't know if Jimmy Johnson is doing a win in part two, another one. And this time's gonna be three cars today. Here we go. And in part three, it's gonna be three cars. And part four, the championship. Here we go. Pace car's off. Nationals are ready. Here we go, off for the restart. He spun it around when it started. Caution comes out again, and him in the wall. Caution is out this time. Eric Jones versus Jimmy Johnson. I remember there's something happening with these cars about this. There's only 10 laps to go. In some races, who's ever going to win this race? Well, actually, here we go. Pace car's off. Here we go. 10 laps to go.
Come on.
notice, we got to take the lead and battle for the lead. Oh my god, no contact here. Oh my god, Jimmy Johnson has spun around. Saves it. Caution is out. Look at that, look at the replay right here. He made contact and he just, boom, he just spun around and nothing happened. Wait a minute. Nothing happened in the wall. Wall's pretending wall's right here, and he missed it already. I can't believe it. Nice save on. And he takes the lead. We'll be right back for the green. And welcome back. Here we go. 5 laps to go. Here we go as we get back. And here we go. Here comes Sarah Jones. He takes the lead. Here comes Sarah Jones. Oh my god. Here comes Jim Johnson. Oh. Here comes Jimmy. 2 laps to go. 1 lap to go. One more time around the one sprint. Oh. Oh. Here it goes. What? Loses his fuel. Here it is. Jimmy Johnson. Will he have enough fuel to get to the finish line? And Jimmy Johnson is going to win in part 2 in Los Clay. Another win! Yeah! Another win! Yeah! Wow, another winning champion. Wow. This is awesome! Thank you! Wow, I'm so proud of you, Jimmy. Eric Jones, give him a thumbs up today. Look at that. Now he's coming out in the pit road. Turning to number 48 to victory lane. Another win in part in the Monster Energy Cup Series. And crack on the outside. I'm here with a number 41, Kurt Busch. Kurt Busch, what happened? Maybe Eric Jones just spun me around and hit me in the wall hard and tear my car and rip my skulls. I don't even know why did I win another win? Jimmy, how you can make that win when you were in third? Maybe I was trying to make the win, but it just gained all the drivers gained loose all the time. So Jimmy, congratulations. Thank you, I appreciate that. Well, actually, Jimmy Johnson win the Wallace Glamour Speed. See ya.